Hello everyone, today's topic is may and might. That's what we are going to see today. Basically, may and might is a model. Now we are going to see where to use it. And it is used in the place of possibilities. That is, nadakalam, ipdiyum nadakalam abindra edathila nama inda may and might use pandrom. Here we have an example. It might rain later, so take an umbrella. So, mala varum umbrella eduthukongandradha adu meaning. Next one, it is used for giving permissions. You may have another cookie if you like. That is for giving permissions. Next, it is used for asking permissions. For example, may I borrow your pen, please? So, that is for permission, asking permission. Next one is to express wishes. May the new year bring you happiness. So, for expressing wishes, we use it. Next, for speculate about past actions, when we are not sure about the past actions. For example, she is late, she may have missed her plane. So, avanga late aanadanaala plane miss pannitaanga abingiradha. So, now we may have a confusion whether may or might. So, may and might can normally interchange without a significant difference in meaning. However, might, it is often implies a smaller chance of something happening. That is when expressing possibility. So, for example, it may rain. That is 70% chance here. Next, when you use might, it might rain. That is for 40% chance. So, whenever you use expressing wishes or giving permissions, use only may. Okay, so now you may have understood what is the usage of may and might.